the camera's on me. Oh, sorry. Hi, what's up? And it's me, you know. Yeah, you probably don't know me, but I am Lexi Berry. Yes, Lexi Berry, remember that. And if you don't, then you're stupid. Stupido. I'm kidding, you're not stupid. Well, kind of, but whatever. You are smart to me. Not really. But anyway, I'm just saying, today is my softball game. Yes, I am having a softball game today, and I just wanted to say hi. And yes, I'm a dog shit. Yes, look at me with my wiener, like, body. Look at me. I'm like the prized one. And, like, let's talk to, like, Christina. Because she's, like, over there. Come on, let's go. Hey, girl! Huh? Oh, hi.
Oh, what's the problem?
Feeling a little bit under the weather? Well, actually, I am kind of, you know, a little bit sick. That's great. I hope you are. Feel better.
Are you going for your softball game now?
What? No, I'm not going for my softball game. You know I'm not.
Ugh, why not?
Because we have to do this scene.
What? What are you talking about?
Roll the clip!
Okay, I have to say it. I hate McDonald's. Jeff, you never went to McDonald's. This is our first day here.
I know, but seriously, I just don't want to be here. I want to be at Burger King.
Jeff, let's say it. You have a Burger King condition.
No, I don't.
You eat Burger King every single day.
So?
And you keep wasting your money.
Girls, we can sell this at Burger King, okay? Let's go. Get back here. Happy? Sure. Okay, come on, let's go!
Help me.
Jeff?
Hmm?
Where are you going?
Going to the restroom? Duh.
No. You're not going to the restroom.
But I really have to take a number two!
Wow. I'm sad that I listened to that.
No, you are not going because every time you go, you always leave me.
Oh, honey. When's the last time I believed you?
Last week, when you said that we were going to Red Robin, we did. But when you went to the restroom, I saw you at Burger King.
Oh, honey. That was just one time.
And remember the last time when I got pizza for us that night and then you ordered some Burger King?
But that was
that nothing. Come on, let's go eat some McDonald's and I'll see how you feel about it, okay? Gosh.
Yay!
Welcome to McDonald's. How may I take your order?
Yes, I would like the new popcorn chicken meal.
Okay, anything else? What kind of drink do you want?
Diet Pepsi.
They have Diet Pepsi? Yeah.
Okay, and a Diet Pepsi? Okay, thank you. Next?
Yay, I got my order.
Hello.
Hello, what would you like to eat?
Guess I have, a Big Mac.
Okay, a Big Mac. And anything else?
And yes, can I please have the cinnamon melts?
I heard that they're very good.
Okay, cinnamon melts. Thank you very much.
Oh yeah, and I'll also like a Sprite to drink.
If that's okay.
Yes, that is available. Thank you very much. Next!
But wait a minute. What are you doing? Oh, doing random things. Okay. Okay, next!
Hello, welcome to McDonald's. How may I take your order?
I'll have a...
you're going to get.
Is there anything here that doesn't taste like poop?
Jeffrey!
What? I'm just asking.
No, I don't think so.
See? You said that you didn't know! Everything tastes like poo here! I'm leaving!
Get back here!
But I know where you're sitting. You know where you're sitting.
Fine! Fine!
He's ready to order. Ow. Okay, so let me get this straight.
Okay.
I can have anything I want in here, right?
Yeah, anything you want.
Great. Then I would like everything you have mushed together into one bowl.
What?
I said put everything on the menu in one bowl smushed together.
We don't make that, sir.
You said that you had everything.
Yeah, but I don't think we can do that.
If you don't make that, I'm not going to pay you my money. One day. Just one day, I wish to eat. Oh, look what you've done. You made my wife cry!
I'm very, very sorry. I'm very, very, very sorry.
What is all the nonsense out there?
Who was that?
Korra, are you making our customers cry?
No, boss. I'm very sorry. They just started crying and...
I don't want to hear no fuss. Now you get them a free meal, now!
But boss, he's asking for everything mushed together in one bowl!
Then you better get that for him. I'm sorry, sir.
It is fine, all right. Are you okay, honey?
Yeah. I guess I am. Can we just now eat?
Sure, honey. Chop chop!
You heard him. Chop chop. Well, anyway, I'm going to get your meal. Wait.
I guess let's go and eat. Yeah.
Okay.
Ugh, it's been 2 hours! Can we have our meal?
There, everything you want. Now, can I please go back to work and please don't call my manager again?
Fine.
Okay.
What do you think of it, honey?
It is amazing!
Well, guys, we're back! And I just want to say we're beautifully... hold on one second. Yep, that's how you do it. Oh, look at the... Hey! Hey, neighbors! Yes, I'm a talking dog! Oh, that's right, isn't it? Back up. Come on, get up. And let's back up. Okay, so anyway, today we're going to watch softball tournament. Yay! And I brought a little guest. Say hello, Christina. Oh, well, she's just fine. I had to tape her mouth because she ran away from me. And she's just calling for help. Isn't that right, Christina? She's screaming for joy, people! Let's give her a round of applause! Woo! Look, Christina! something to say for our fans? Yeah! So anyway, we are having the best time! We're going and going and going! Woo! Isn't that right, Christina? Oh, you're standing in the sun. That's not good. You might burn your fur. Come on. Let's have some fun. So that's it right now. So right now we are just going to sit in the car and you'll see another clip. So we'll get back to the baseball game. Wait, softball game. Isn't that right, Christina? Okay, well anyway, bye!
Hey guys!
Hi.
Oh yeah, she's just pretty much mad that I tied her up.
You taped me up and it hurt me!
Oh yeah, it all hurts. But anyway, we are going to have a softball game! Woo!
Where is everybody?
Well, they're right over. Well, I guess there's no game. Well, I'm going to go to bed. Good night.
Wait a minute. Didn't you want this to happen?
Well, yeah, I really wanted the game to happen.
Are you okay?
No, I'm not!
She's crying, guys. I better turn off the camera.
So, bye!
Hey guys, the problem was the game was canceled.
Don't say that, okay? Okay. Anyway, we are just going to get something to eat then.
Guess where I am? Yep, McDonald's.
Hello. You can't see me yet because I'm just going to give you a surprise. First of all, sorry, there's no life this week. I have to do it next week because I got lots of tests coming. And I just finished my state test, so yeah. And another thing is that that glitter thing with Winn-Dixie Hypnotized by Nyan Cat, that's going to continue on day 4. Day 3 was just about, you know, just some fun stuff. Oh yeah. And right now, Christina's talking, and guess what happened to her?
I fell in some oil. I'm kidding. This is for my new fur. Like it? I did it on my own. I was kind of going for the whole dark thing, but I kind of put too much shampoo in and less conditioner. So it got all mixed up. So thank you very much, and whoever subscribed to me, thank you very much. You are very nice, and thank you for the 316 viewers. Thank you very much. So, bye, because I'm running out of minutes. Bye! Oh, yeah. Mwah. That's for all of you. Bye-bye. You can turn off the camera now. Turn off the camera! Turn it off!
Don't forget to comment and subscribe.
Okay. I think this thing was a little bit too short. So why don't I have two more additional scenes to come up? Don't worry, they're really short.
Help! Anyone? Help! I'm stuck! Please?
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Ooh, look, a tree!
Snow, you're here! Thank you! Can you please get me down from here?
Okay, two questions. Number one, how did you get up there? And number two, what happened to your fur?
I'll answer that later. Just please get me down!
Just jump down. You know all cats can land on their feet?
No, they can't.
Okay, try it. and prove me wrong. Fine! Wow, that worked!
Surf's up!
Surf's up!